Phillies and mares are now all in, locked up. Off their race, Lady Marchfield was slow, and coming out nicely was She's a Ten I Know, and on the inside Princess Royal, in the center Rayowen, and on the outside of Rayowen, Sam's Cross in fourth. A length away is Gypsy Jazz, tucks behind the leaders as they go to the first turn. Racing wide is Pat Moss, then Missy Chrissy, and second last Enchanted. Lady Marchfield is going to be the trailer early on. Showing out in the lead is now Princess Royal by two lengths. Ryo in second, She's a Ten I Know, the outside, and pushing up between runners to second is Sam's Cross. The pace is pretty slack early, then Gypsy Jazz. A length away came Missy Chrissy over on the inside of Pat Moss from Enchanted and Lady Marchfield. Princess Royal has the lead. The first quarter was 24-2 and got out to lead by 2.5 lengths now to Sam's Cross. In third placing, Rayowen. Gypsy Jazz skims the rail. One length away, Missy Chrissy, the inside of She's a Ten I Know. The stablemates are together. And then Enchanted, Lady Marchfield. And last is now Pat Moss. Still with a break on the opposition inside the half mile, Princess Royal, but they're closing both Sam's Cross and Rayowen within a length. Three away, Gypsy Jazz. Missy Chrissy getting to work. Three wide, She's a Ten I Know. The inside, Enchanted, Lady Marchfield, second last. And seven away, Pat Moss. Princess Royal still well clear. Got away by 2.5 lengths, and they go down to the quarter chasing a runaway leader, Princess Royal. And now Eureka Rosa da Silva's trying to steal it, and Princess Royal's 3 or 4 in front. Missy Chrissy coming down the extreme outside and trying to get after this leader. Princess Royal's 4 in front. Missy Chrissy making a little bit of a run, and then came Enchanted, but Princess Royal has this by about 4 lengths. Princess Royal left alone, and look what happened. They never got a look in. Princess Royal by 4 lengths, Missy Chrissy second, Enchanted third, and She's a Ten I Know was fourth, 146.10.
Double race to race. Pay attention over there, guys.